Hello students, in this video we will discuss about the Maxwell's equation for static and time varying fields. So let me begin this. Maxwell's equation for static and time varying field. So in the differential form, this equation del dot D, it is equal to rho v. This equation we derived from Gauss law. And the integral form of this equation is d dot ds integration, it is rho v dv. Second equation, del cross E, it is minus of del v over del t. This is for time varying field. For the static field, del cross E is equal to 0. So this equation we derived by using Faraday's law, and the integral form is the circulation of E vector dot dl vector, it is equal to minus of delta V by delta t dot ds. So this is due to Faraday's law and this is due to Gauss law. Third is del cross H, it is equal to J plus delta T by delta t. This is modification in Ampere's law, and it is H vector dot dl vector, it is differential form is double integration J plus del D by del T dot ds. And the fourth equation, del dot B is equal to 0, this is unchanged. This is the surface integration B vector dot ds vector, it is equal to 0, and this is due to non-existence of isolated magnetic charge. So thank you for watching the video.